Hi guys, this is my version of how to make your own perch. So this is the perch I have. It's been pooed on a bit. So Mikey the Macaw's daddy has done a video on how to make a perch, and my friend at Paws, Claws and Feathers, or Paws, yeah, Paws, Claws and Feathers also just did one, so I thought I'd do one too. So the perch at Mikey the Macaw's channel is for big birds, and the perch for Paws and Claws is for small birds, but I have both. So I have little birds,
they're little.
Well, these aren't tiny, but they're small enough. I've got big birds, perfect timing, like a big bird. So my perches work quite well just for having two types of birds. So mine's slightly different. There's no chopping, there's no cutting, there's no DIY really involved. For mine, you just have to get yourself on Amazon and buy yourself a lighting stand. Another thing you need to get is some vet wrap, which I also got from Amazon. So then you have your perch arrive. So you're just going to get it out of the box, preferably with a burden attached to you. Makes life so much easier. Yes. Do you like that? I don't need it. So what you're going to do is you're going to take the crossbar out, down for a second. There are a load of other bits in here. I don't think you need. You don't need these. Chuck them away. Rip open the stand flap. You're not eating the seeds I've got out. Go away. Thank you. Good. Somewhere else. And your birds get in the way, just chuck them. Okay, then you've got this bar.
Yeah.
So what you need to do. Unscrew this top part all the way. Cool, go over there, I don't care. It's not on me. Tighten all the other pieces up. Otherwise, it just twists about and it's really difficult. Oh, I really hurt my nose. What you're gonna do, open. Legs up, which is really stiff. Oh, shit. To start with, they get looser, easier. A, without a bird on you, and over time. Right, we go. That's that open. But then what I'm going to do
put, so it has like a little,
there's like a little groove there. That's where you want
this bit to be tightening up into. So you put it facing that way and do it a bit more. Go in. And then tighten it up tight as you can get it. Get off me. What if? Your legs. Thank you. Right. So, what I then do, rather than doing any DIY work and chopping any of these pieces off or going to get any wood, I bet wrap the whole thing. How I make my perches. Oh, I've got that one, and I've got that one here, but this one's broken because I managed to snap it, so I had to do a bit of DIY work for that one. But yeah, this one is my new free flight perch for you. You, in a way, good boy. And those two over there, which, what are you doing? You know you can go inside and get that water, right? So this is goodbye from the Gotham City Parrots. You're gonna turn around? You can get a squish. Melting. Quinn's come over to say goodbye. Goodbye, Quinn. Can you give us a wave?
That's not a wave, that's a jump.
Can you give us a wave for the camera? Sort of. Good boy. Bye-bye.